Nephilim and ushered in a...
We will seal the Shadow Locks with vials of his blood, and we will hide the blood in the desert under eternal guard. I can only hope that the world does not forget of Kul's evil, and his blood remains undisturbed beneath the shifting sands.
Be the shadow portal. Let us be done with this.
The Horadrim did all this to lock my body away. They must have been very angry with me.
They could not kill you. What else could they do?
They were never very imaginative.
Endless tide. The gods strike through me.
Thank you.
This is a place of pure darkness. I can barely breathe. darkness grows while we stand about.
Beneath the endless tide.
Trust me, I understand. But we are more alike than you know. We have both tasted what it is to be Nephilim. Join with me, and we can become the masters of this world.
Kul mocks my every step. I try to shut him out, but his chattering is ceaseless. He takes joy in taunting me. I will not rise to... the bait. I will not give in to him. I long for the silence that will come once I secure his head away.
I have Kul's body.
Then let me begin the ritual. But I'm warning you, Kul, you'd better not cross us.
You are surrounded by deceit, young one. I am the least of your concerns. Concentrate, Leah. Soon now, just a bit longer, just a moment, almost, yes! My blood thunders within me, this fetid air fills my ravaged lungs. Alive again.
You're welcome.
We have fulfilled our part of the bargain. Give us the Soul Stone, Kul.
Very well. The bargain stands. Quickly, to my sanctum.